Hi there, Anika Koka here. Welcome to my food channel. Today in this video, I'll be showing you how to make a methi omelette masala curry. Methi is a leafy vegetable which is generally used in combination with any other vegetable or meat as it not only enhances the taste but also enhances the overall health benefit of that particular dish. So here I've used the methi in combination with omelette, giving it a gravy texture which goes well with any kind of a bread like roti, fulka, naan or chapati, and it tastes absolutely delicious. So do try this particular recipe and do like and subscribe to my channel Anika Recipes in case if you have liked this video. So let's watch how to make this methi omelette masala curry. For making methi omelette masala curry, first add oil, add sliced onion. Once the onion turn brown, add red dry chilies. Add half a cup of grated dry coconut. Add coriander. Cool this and blend this into a complete paste. In a blender, I am going to crack 2 eggs. Add little salt. Add turmeric, chili powder and a spoon of oil. Give it a mix. Take a pan and add this egg mixture. Keep lid and on a very low flame, let this cook. Give it a flip. Now take this into a cut this into cubes. Keep this aside and again take the pan. Add little oil to the pan. Once the methi is dry, add this paste. Add water, half a cup. Add turmeric, Kashmiri red chili powder, little garam masala, salt as per taste. Add half a cup of water. Keep lid until the oil is surfaced. So this is done and now we will serve this. So here the methi omelette masala curry is ready, and if you have liked it, do hit the like button, and if you want to see more videos, do subscribe to my channel Anagha Recipes. Thank you.